I said, brother, your car was taken away. Come here, my first car, I want to pray for you.
You know what? I've called you. You know what?
No.
Because I want to give you another car. Many people, they don't know that in the grace of God, they still live. I know why they took your car. Can I tell you?
Tell me.
Because what you are doing, no one has done in the family.
That's what my father told
me. Many people in your family are drunkards.
Yes.
So now, let me tell you this. I don't know you, I don't think you too. But after they took your car, it's like the Holy Spirit recovered your car.
Yes.
But I'm still hearing that this car must go.
I'm planning to sell it.
Are you ready? Because after your car was taken, your car was recovered.
Yes, it was recovered.
And after it was recovered, God is saying, "Must tell you, let's release this car." You see now, even me, I saw a car when I was at home. I saw a car; it's one of my cars, and I saw it having an accident. I'm sitting on the bed. I see the car having an accident, and look what happened. As long as the car was not driving it. And after I see the heavy accident, today in the morning, my wife called me and said, "Hey, that car is going to stop there. Can I drive it?" Can you hear that? This morning. And on Thursday and Wednesday, I've been going up and I wanted to sell it without telling you because of what I saw. So now, I saw a car, some tortoises came and took your car. But after they took your car, someone called you, the police, and you recovered the car.
The police.
The police called you, you recovered the car.
The police, then they told me we have already recovered your car.
Well, you were in with them.
Yes.
They told you to recover the car.
Yes.
Yes, I just see a police speaking with you.
Yes.
Calling you and saying the car has been found.
Yes.
But that's not my message for you. My message is that there's a new car that is coming.
Thank you, Jesus.
You see, I'm speaking about police. This car has been taken, recovered. That's not my message for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
My message for you is that there's a car God wants to give you.
I receive.
And this car that is coming, wipe away your tears.
My name is Pastor Farai Kamshinda. I'm from Cape Town. I want to thank God for the opportunity for being in this place today, Charis Missionary Church Crusade. The man of God, the prophet Andreas, allocated me today. He told me that there is a brother in church, your car was stolen. And it was true that my car was stolen. And he said also that God recovered the car. And the car definitely was recovered on the next day. The prophecy was very true. My car was stolen and it was recovered on the following day. And I want to thank God for the prophecy. And he said God is going to bless me with another car that will wipe away my tears. So I want to thank the God of Charis. I want to thank the prophet that he has brought in Cape Town. I honor God in this moment in Jesus' name. The prophet, he said that there is a brother, your car was stolen. And it was true that my car was stolen. And the day I went to report to the police said, we have recovered your car. The prophet confirmed that he saw police. And it was a confirmation that there was police involved in recovering of my car. So I want to thank God that the prophecy was true.